The downtown library in Portland is dealing with some water damage. On Portland Library's Twitter page, officials say the library will be open tomorrow, but the children's library is temporarily closed because of the damage. Other branches will still be open tomorrow. Now, it's unclear when the children's library will reopen or what caused the water damage.